North Deans Primary School. I've been here for the last 4 years. I've got some great memories of my time here. Throughout the years, I've been on some great trips and I've met some amazing friends.
So in year three, I remember making volcanoes as part of our topic. Now that was cool. That was back when we called Miss Leveroni Miss Pepperoni. A mistake, of course. But hey, I was young. Another unforgettable moment was when we wrapped Ronnie up like he was a mummy. However, my favourite memory was making chocolate and, of course, eating it.
Whilst in year four, some of us joined from another school and fitted in so well. It was like they'd been with us from day one. I remember being visited by a Roman centurion. He brought in his armour and some of his weapons he would use in battle, including a shield and a sword.
He taught us the marching, charging, Latin and defence tactics. He decided if we were good enough to join his army. I don't think many of us were fit enough, but it was great fun.
We also went to Sea Life Centre as part of our topical day events. Whilst we were there, we saw penguin, sharks and even alligators. Now that was a fun trip.
So in year four, we went on our first residential trip to Howell Hill. For some of us, it was our first time staying away from home.
During our time at Howell Hill, we looked around Toad Hall Cottage Museum. We learnt to read and thatch. My favourite part was our boat trip to Barton Broad and making green man marks out of natural materials. But the funniest part was dissecting owl pellets, basically poop, to see what they've been eating.
Now year five, well that was a memorable year, partly because we were stuck at home half the year due to COVID. Who would have thought that I would have missed school?
My favourite topic in year five was the base creator. I remember holding all the different mini bases in the classroom. I will never forget the space sleepover there. We slept in the mobile and looked at the stars, well the ones that we could find. Another memory that will always stand out was when I was making pita bread and Miss Miller Parker set the fire alarm off. Now that did make us laugh.
In year six, we worked hard all year as we were meant to have SATs, however, that didn't go to plan. But we still had an important job to do, and that was to keep safe.
Even though we didn't get to complete the entire year, what is safe to say, we'll never forget the year of 2021. One memory that I'm sure will stay with us is our time at home, completing home learning, where suddenly we weren't allowed to go to school or play with our friends. However, our teachers were really proud of all the home learning that we completed.
This year was an all doom and gloom. My favourite part of home learning was watching Miss Gadsden dress up as a polar bear as she read our class reader and playing games during the weekly meets. Those of us who were at school made some great snowmen and Christmas burrows down the banks into the enormous snowdrifts that were across the field.
The memory that will stay with me is when we dressed up as World War II evacuees. With help from the Time and Time Museum, we got to experience life as an evacuee in World War II.
We at Carrot Sound is learning about the role of women in war, how the Home Guard protected us, how shopkeepers ensured rationing was followed, a little like the start of the pandemic, and how to keep safe in an air raid.
To celebrate our wonderful time at North Deans, we finally got to go on a trip to Pleasurewood Hills. My favourite ride was the White Pearl, but I really just enjoyed hanging out with my friends.
But now my time at North Deans Primary School has come to an end. I have met some extraordinary people along the way, children and adults, as I'm sure everyone would agree. I have had so many different and amazing experiences to reflect on that have made me, well, me.
The ups, the downs, all of it. What a roller coaster ride our time at North Deans has been, full of laughter, mischief, adventure, friendship and learning. But now it's time to hop off this ride and begin a new one. Everyone's so excited to go to high school but equally sad to leave this place.
But in the end, we all worked hard and helped each other through it, sharing our values of friendship and teamwork. Well, one thing is for sure, this has been a ride that I'll be forever grateful for and never forget. I just hope that the next ride we all begin will be as adventurous and memorable as this one has been. As long as I have these friends, I know I'll get through it.
But this year was an all doom and gloom. My favourite part was when the
car alarm going up.
So in year three, I would make
Even though we didn't get to complete the entire year, one memory. No.